something shows up in disguise. And I don't know exactly who noticed it first, but all of a sudden, 300 to 500 people are looking up and are all saying, what is this? And what we're seeing is this floating being flying above us at about like a bird's height, and right above us, and it doesn't blink, it's not a machine. It has a purple glow around it. It was a black sky, and this fluttering image was literally golden amber. And everybody's like, what is that? What is that? What is that? Well, it's not a machine, and it's not from this dimension. It's an interdimensional being that came to visit us. We call them dream emissaries, and we believe that they are the ones who could help humanity. We asked them to show up and tell us that we at TeleMagica, with our intended energy and with our intended creativity, were able to bring them and acknowledge our work.